Well, home comforts beckon for today's host at the Central University of Technology. We'll take on homecomers, Vitz, live here at the CUT Stadium in Bloom. My word, is it a cold one here in Bloom? Speaking of the weather, here's what it feels and looks like. All today's teams, well, they're out here to battle it up. Now, quick counter from the keeper. An opportunity for CUT. Beats one man, beats the keeper. Brilliant Peterson. What a mix up there. Lukewarm football from Zolani Lingunya. Straight to his striker. Wow. The ball bounced a few times. Bounced a few more times. And then hit the back of the net. Now just one or two touches and that ball goes in the back of the net. Look at the long clearance here from Zolani Lingunya. Couldn't have taken more than two touches. Sneaking in behind the defender, holds him off rather nicely. And with his second touch through the legs of Brylon Peterson, and CUT have the lead 11 minutes in.
Speaking of that and their defensive transfer activity as CUT on the attack again with that man Songizo. Wow, Singles did ever so well to cut it back for his teammate. Keeper again, been put under pressure. Brendan Peterson.
There was a little bit of hesitance again from Brendan Peterson coming off his line. And I don't quite think that the man from CUT, Tumelo Mjoti.
Bit of work for this defense, Kaiser Mapanga. Again, Kaiser Mapanga and Brendan Peterson under pressure. Wow, they've failed to deal with those Route 1 balls over the top.
Now Peterson just about did enough there. And the benefit of the 20-year-old goalkeeper for Vitz, he said he's the taller of the two men. Look how hard the ball bounces at the moment. He stands, he waits for the bounce of the ball to come to him and gets very, very lucky in my opinion.
As an in-swinger comes in, testing Braylon Peterson. Had to go down to his left quite swiftly. The ball was dipping. The ball's still alive for CUT.
Two decent saves in a row from Braylon Peterson. It's a really good save to his left-hand side from the free kick.
There's a miss there from Mukatu. An opportunity, Jotti. Jotti looking for the head of Singozo. Wow, a clearance off the line for second. Was quite unsure if there was going over the crossbar. Ronald Msane, and from Peter Meyersberg, doing well to save his team's blushes.
Absolute height of confusion inside of that Vitz penalty area. Brian Peterson committing himself, not coming up with the ball. And then all sorts of chaos resumed after that. Look how quickly he comes off his line here and then gets exposed at the back post. He was back between the posts, but not showing the commitment you want from a goalkeeper dominating his penalty area.
Graham Dorr, they're twisting and turning. An opportunity for Vitz. They find it. Graham Dorr, Tom pokes it. The ball bubbles. Saleleko Matonzi pounces.
Yeah, I was just about to say that I think that sometimes Graham Dorr, because he's such a tall man in that penalty area, has been wasted a little. But then he got the defense to suck in towards him. Ball bounces fortuitously to Matonzi. Lingunya stays on his line. No scores on that ball.
Wow, what a twist in the tail coming from a throw-in. Can he provide a bit of quality? Another one in! He can't! Campbell does it, Brendan Peterson. What has happened though? There's a rubber on the opponent. The fans absolutely loving it. Wow, I did say the corners are piling up. Eventually, the pressure told on Brendan Peterson. So you can see the intent from the best players. They are throwing numbers forward and doing so, leaving themselves open. Now Rapele Manapole looking for Mavonne, side foot! Again, very close, not close enough though.
Nice little touch inside. Every reason Printer scored that goal and slices it wide of the target.
The home fans, they have enjoyed today's proceedings. Must taste oh so sweet. That man, Rapele Manapole, what a game he's had. At times mesmerized of its defense. Braylon Peterson has had a game to forget. Mixed bag for him. In the end, it's consistency that counts. CUT take it. Bruce Ingalls and Manapole 2-1 at full time here at CUT Technology Stadium.